Dr. Wayne Johnson is a rotorcraft pioneer and visionary. His legacy of rotorcraft research at NASA Ames continues to be of fundamental importance to the U.S. Army and to the international rotorcraft community. He was a key figure with the U.S. Army Aeromechanics Laboratory at Ames and with the Ames Aeromechanics Branch. During his tenure, Ames became a world leader in rotary wing technology. Over four decades, his contributions spanned aeromechanical theory, computational codes, design tools, and wind tunnel and flight testing. He wrote a series of detailed computer codes, most notably CAMRAD 2, used for comprehensive analysis, and NDARC, which is used worldwide as the primary design tool for rotorcraft. He effectively devised a new area of research as a result of coupling computational fluid dynamics of rotors with their aeroelastic structural dynamics. One of Dr. Johnson's key contributions to tilt rotor aircraft was the design of a wing pylon rotor system to avoid whirl flutter. This helped NASA Ames to validate the tilt rotor concept and enabled the success of the V-22 Osprey. Dr. Johnson received many awards from the U.S. Army, NASA, and aerospace professional societies. His theoretical work on the development of comprehensive analysis for rotorcraft earned him the prestigious Ames H. Julian Allen Award. He is a fellow of the American Institute of Aeronautics and Astronautics and won its 1986 Pendre Aerospace Literature Award for his comprehensive and classic textbook, Helicopter Theory. To this day, it remains widely used in industry and academia. He is a fellow of the American Helicopter Society, which awarded him its highest honor, the 2010 Alexander A. Nikolsky Honorary Lectureship, for his distinguished career in vertical flight research. He infused the power of physics-based and comprehensive analysis to the design of rotorcraft like no other in his field. No individual in the world has made a greater impact on rotary wing technology than Dr. Wayne Johnson. He truly exemplifies what it means to be an Ames Fellow.